56 defense? It's pretty nice. Everything's coming up, Milhouse. So close. Alrighty. Oh, way to lower his defense, sadly. You. And skulls, right. Oh, I need to stomp that. Here we go. That's how it's done. Stop blocking things. Alright, let's go crit. There we go. Of course it blocked. Still a nice chunk of damage. Oh, you'd like to get that one. View the wrath of Shao Kahn. Yeah! No! I'm not gonna lose, but... it's disheartening. Yeah, this is gonna work. Some blocks. Come on, he's about to... oh, he's not poisoned. Take care of that. Next turn, death. Anything. That'll do. Sweet. Alright. And let's get some treasure. I hate not going first. My God. You only have 18% defense. Stop blocking everything. No, don't let... Oh, I really wanted to make that move. Okay. Really? That was the last move? I had so many spells I could have used. Your loss. No. Ugh. And we're done. Ooh. Sorry for the lack of commentary. Those spells wipe me out. So frustrating. Man. tonic I can't use. Close. It's actually the only move I can make. Damn, these boxes, they're in the way. That was it. Oh well. Oh, an axe. 18 gauntlets for 27 damage. That is not bad. Not bad at all. Too bad. I would have to unequip the poison to use it. Alright. We're so close to getting to that marker checkpoint. Wow. I didn't do that one first. Force bumped off. Thank you for just stopping the turns to stop moving. I will make you regret that, and here's why. Wait. Tribal mark. No, not worth it. Do it now. All for me. That's it. I'm replacing Tribal War with the Roar again. I want to lower their defense so they can't block this crap. Can I gauntlet? I can't. Essentially doing half damage anyway with when he blocks every single attack.